to this man I am marrying today. I love the man you are. I trust the man you are. I respect the man you are. You are my person, my partner, and my equal. I promise to support your dreams and to respect our differences. I am completely devoted to you. I choose you to forever stand by your side and sleep in your arms, to be a joy to your heart and food for your soul, to learn with you and to grow old with you. I promise to laugh with you in good times and struggle alongside you in bad times. I will keep you and hold you, comfort you and tend you, protect you and shelter you for all the days of my life. I love you so much.
Raise me up to more than I can be.
Olivia, I stand before you and God today, seeking a love that I know I'm undeserving of. I promise to make our home a place of protection and safety, so that we may fully know each other. I promise to sacrifice and humble myself, and always choose us. I promise to be the husband that you deserve. I promise to make you a proud mother of what I know will be beautiful children. It's the world's greatest pleasure to have you by my side. Knowing that you're always going to be there with me, I love you with all my heart. I'll always love you and honor you all the days of my life. I love you.
You, husband and wife, therefore what God has joined together, let no man separate. You may kiss your bride.
My purpose is here tonight is to celebrate these two. What an amazing display of love, and I'm so excited, Luke, for you to join the family, and I'm excited to join yours as well.
So here's some more early mornings watching the sun burn the fog off the lake. More late night campfire talks about how Bigfoot is out there somewhere. More fish, more memories, more time, but most importantly, more love, which is why we're all gathered here today to celebrate this beautiful couple.
I love you both so much, beyond words. Congratulations and cheers to Hala. She's a Stala. Woo!
The way the both of you are together is really encouraging and beautiful. It's a relationship I strive for. You guys cheer each other on and push each other to be better, all while being silly and having so much fun in life. I wish you both a life full of happiness, joy, laughter, health, and for all your wishes to come true.
It is now my pleasure to announce to you for the first time as husband and wife. Everybody give it up real loud for Mr. and Mrs. Stala!
So glad we made it. Look how far we've come.